To do this, you'll need a box. Now, I've just drawn one on the ground here. You could do this in duct tape or chalk, but you need a box that's about the size of a hopscotch square. So with your feet together for the four square drill, we're going to jump out and back in, to the left and back in, behind and back in, right and back in on 2 feet. Then we're going to go and do the exact same on 1 foot. Now I'm doing this quite slow, and as you start, you'll probably be going quite slow as well. But the idea is you build up speed, back to double foot again. You build up speed and stability
by moving as quickly as you can.
So that's once you've done double foot, left foot, right foot, and your program will have more detail. That's a four square drill.